We do have a call here on line two that just came in. Hi.
Now, who hit the curb with the car? Was it you or Leanne now?
Uh-oh.
I think it's you, probably.
Probably.
Right rear wheel got the curb good. And I was like, yeah, somebody's been driving a little crazy.
Oh, yeah, I do remember that. You know, that's right. That happened a long time. That actually happened when we were down in Pensacola about a month ago.
Yeah. I could tell whenever I saw this wheel. I said, yeah.
Parallel parking.
JT's been driving wild again. I knew it was you.
Yeah, of course it's him.
I appreciate you calling that in right before the relationship report card, Joe.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's so busted. So busted.
Well, you know, you got something to really get back on now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Stir up.
Thanks a lot. We have to go.
Thanks, Joe.
All right, take care.
See you, bye. Bye-bye. Yeah, the car is being worked on right now. I forgot to tell you about the parallel parking that didn't work out so well.
Why?
Last time I was in Pensacola.
Do you have to beat up on my car?
Just forget you heard that until after 7:40 this morning.
Well, whatever.
After the relationship report card.
I love my car. It's paid for, and you keep messing it up.
By the way, there was one part in this phone call that really concerns me. See if we can hear this particular part of the conversation. I believe so. Somewhere right around here. It's been a long time. That actually happened when we were down in Pensacola about a month ago. That didn't sound too good.
Yikes.
Your car's like totally falling apart.
I want a new car. Yeah.